My name is Shweta Sankhyan and I'm a participant of the PGMPW program at SPJIMR, the batch of 2020. The bunch of 27 energetic participants coming together with a diverse experience and rich professional journey, and where my professional journey started 10 years ago when I joined an IT company as an engineer. Gaining few years of corporate experience, I decided to diversify my career into academia, and gaining 5 years of enriching teaching experience, I got opportunity to complete my post-graduation in engineering. In 2016, with arrival of my little one, I decided to take break from my professional career. And when I thought of coming back, I was standing at the crossroad of deciding or making career choices, where I was struggling to find relevance and gaining back my confidence. At that juncture, I came across the SPJIMR PGMPW program, and I got the hand-holding I needed to find the direction. I believe courage to take the first step builds confidence for the lifetime. Before joining SPJIMR, I had skills, I had the capabilities, but the confidence was somewhere buried in me. I don't think I ever recognized myself before as much as I do it today. In this course, I have gained the abilities and the confidence to think beyond what I can do. At SPJIMR, they have given us the nurturing environment to polish our skill and upskill our knowledge, and I have gained the relevance in the changing corporate world. I feel more confident, and I see myself as a future-ready leader walking hand in hand with today's world. I have discovered my true self at SPJIMR. Thank you.